message. He's got a message for Joe and Steve. He says, congratulations. So this one's for you guys, tomorrow's girls. We all congratulate you.